Did you know Independence Day was made against the wishes of the United States military? They originally supported the film and even offered to help by providing the crew with accurate props and costumes. But when they offered support on the condition that Roland Emmerich remove all references to Area 51, the existence of which was still kept mostly quiet at the time, Emmerich turned down their help and created the classic blockbuster we know today.